Okay, here they are then, everybody. Brand new song. It's the Fogs.
Okay, thanks, Ian.
Right, lads. Total commitment. 1, 2, 3.
Heads up, Quinny. Let's go.
On the 17th of March 2013, we will set sail to England to play. On the plains we will cram our hearts set on Grand Slam, and to bring it home on Paddy's Day. We are 4 out of 4, we've done this before, but to do it over there would be lovely. Every back, every prop, they'll be powerless to stop all the boys playing the Irish rugby.
Molly!
We are ready to go with our savage front row, feared by every English supporter. Kean Healy, I love, Jack McGrath, he will shove. That's before we stick on Andrew Porter. Sean Cronin is a pest, so is Rory Best. Let's stick it up there, lovely jubbly. They'll be singing Jesus Wept after Stockdale's intercept for the boys playing Irish rugby.
Quinny!
We have Schmidt to inspire and Tyke Furlong's on fire. We have Kearney to smile at the girls. We have Standard to carry. We even have Keith Barry, who managed to hack the brain off Keith Earls. We have Murray and Ryan, sexy to run the line. Every man is where they should be. They will all come alive Saturday 2:45. Man, the boys play in Irish rugby.
Love and war, all's fair. There'll be bodies everywhere, and more carnage than Game of Thrones. It'll be hell for you and me, but worth it just to see the smile wiped off the face of Eddie Jones. And at about 4 o'clock,
boom!
Jesus, what a shock!
Yeah.
But feeling so warm and so lovely
in Twickenham, the sweet sound of a poor old chariot down.
1, 2, 3!
By the boys playing Irish rugby!
Come on!